Did you know? The MPAA wouldn't allow the creators of Meet the Fockers to use the word Fockers in their title, unless they proved that there was an actual family in America with the name Fockers.